believe you that this is. This is whoa, we don't really know what all this is, but there's all kinds of different gadgets on this. There's like, oh, we, man, this is some trippy stuff. Look how many tanks, dude. How many people you think? That is not for the Air Force, bro. That is not for the Air Force, homie.
They're coming in.
That is not for the Air Force. We're watching this come by right now and come by the city. There's all kinds of stuff coming by. All these tanks and cars and stuff that we can't really. We don't even know what half this stuff is. There's stuff in crates and carts and big old tanks, and we're watching this roll up as we speak. We're just out here hanging out. We get to see this. It's unfortunate for us to see this in Tucson. We know this is already a police state, but to see this come down here, it's just incredible. It's like, how are we supposed to believe this? This is crazy. Damn. That's what it looks like. I don't know. That is not Air Force colors, homie. Those are Army colors. We do not have an Army base. We do have an Air Force base, but I think that's where these cars are going right now. Which is like 10 miles from here or less. There is one out of like these 50 to 100 tanks that we've seen gone by with a cross on it, which we're assuming those are the medics. But the rest of them have gadgets and mounts for guns and have armored gear and have satellites on top and things we cannot really comprehend. This is something that's like, I've heard about this, I've seen this on videos, I just still can't believe it. This is nuts. This is nuts. I do not want to see these in our streets. This is fucking crazy, homie. How long have we been sitting out here for already? Like 5 minutes. Five, 10 minutes we've been sitting out here already. Like, I thought the camera was rolling for like 3.5 minutes before that. These have been coming by. They've just been... It's already been like 3 minutes, but I wasn't filming a while ago. See, what is that, homie? Like, oh, hell no, homie. Yeah, I put those extra trailers in the back. See, those are for people, dog. Those are holding. I think those big ones are holding cells, dog.
That's intelligence right there. That's where all the computers and shit were, like, project out missiles, the cannons.
This is Tucson. This is Tucson. The tanks rolled up in the first, dog. They were in the first one.
Yo.
And it's honking all kinds. It was honking like crazy.
I'm gonna go jump in one of those cars.
Wow, look at all these, homie. Look at the size of the fucking gadgets they're bringing, homie. Like, what the fuck? What for? Why? Why into our own country, homie? Why into our own cities? You know what I mean? Like, these are questions that I'm fucking seeing come up. We have another train coming to block our view, probably.
Watch out for military personnel and shit.
You're on video, so I wouldn't say your name.